Ah, beautiful day. Great day for a battery tender to give me a false sense of security there. Boat started right up, and my first couple fishing spots, it started okay. And I'm trying to maneuver around a little bit, and started it up one time just to adjust my position, and shut it off, and then decided to start it up again, and click. And that was it. It's about 4 miles downriver, and thank God I have this backup motor, because it's getting me home right now. I was probably about 4.5 miles downriver. I've come up probably about 3 miles now, and got a little ways more to go, but 2.7 mile an hour. I ain't getting there fast, but I'm getting there. And I can siphon gas out of my gas tank as many times as I need to. I got plenty of gas, but sorry. But it's a beautiful day, so I'm just gonna stand here and lean the boat as I need to steer. It's a lot easier than trying to sit back there cramped up sideways. But don't trust the battery tender. I'm not going to use them anymore. If it doesn't want to start before I pull out on the fishing trip, it's time for a new battery. Battery tender is just going to let that thing start up and then leave you hanging. So I'm not doing that anymore. Don't trust the battery tender. It doesn't keep batteries from going bad. All it did was made me use my backup motor. So that's my lesson for today. Unfortunately, it didn't involve any paddling. All right, guys. Frank and Jets rule. As long as the battery works.